Hey, YouTubers. So, it's a Sunday evening right now. Yes, a Sunday evening right now. Anyway, I'll be smoking a big-ass pipe, probably like a big-ass cigar. Smoking some American Cut Plug Tobacco, not Butt Plug Tobacco. Anyway, American Cut Plug Tobacco in my pipe. My big-ass pipe, like a big-ass cigar. Pipe tobacco in my pipe for the douchebag trolls who are wondering. Pipe tobacco in my pipe, nothing else. Okay, let's light this bad boy up right now. Damn it. There we go. So earlier today, around dinner time, I started to feel kind of dizzy and kind of nauseous, and I think it was because of the lack of sleep. Because my body's running on only about 2 hours of sleep. I started to feel very dizzy and very nauseous. Or not very nauseous, but nauseous. So, that was no fun. It felt like the room was spinning. And it has nothing to do with tobacco. It just, I felt very dizzy. So, taking it easy with the nicotine. Because I don't want to feel dizzy again. I think it's most likely lack of sleep that triggered that. It wasn't fun. It was a good half hour of feeling like crap. I wasn't able to enjoy my dinner very well. My baked beans for dinner. So, I felt like crap for a good 20 minutes. Just felt really woozy. Yeah, fingers crossed I can sleep well tonight. Fingers crossed. Because, I mean, I have no idea what I'm going to do if I don't sleep. Again, this is not life-threatening, the lack of sleep. But it is a pain in the ass. It's a real pain in the ass for sure. So, fingers crossed. So either way, I work tomorrow. Yep, I work tomorrow. And I work Tuesday and Wednesday. Yeah. Juice. Nice night. Beautiful night. Excuse me. Inhaled a little bit. Anyway, have a nice day. Bye-bye.